Hey guys, it's Jose and I'm back for another reaction video. So you guys are letting me know that Cookie just uploaded a video to their channel, Bangtan TV. And it's like a vlog about his trip with Jimin in Tokyo. Now, if you're on Twitter, I know some of you aren't, but for those of you who are, remember that Jimin, he uploaded like mini vlogs. Like it was in two parts. He uploaded on Twitter and then like he put like, it was cute because he put like the credits and everything's like Jimin, and then starring Jungkook, and then made in iMovie. So I feel like he was like, okay, I'll do that on Twitter. I'm just assuming. And then Cookie's like, I'll put mine on our YouTube channel. So I'm excited to see this. It's 3 minutes and 42 seconds. That's like the length of a song. So we should just get into it. Ooh, I know. See, I can't even wait. Why am I choking? Okay. Thank you. I'm tripping. Okay, let's get into this. Let's go. This is titled GCF in Tokyo. Now on Twitter, when BTS tweeted it, I'm assuming it was Cookie that tweeted it. It said Golden Closet Film or Films. So obviously golden, reference to golden magnet. I don't know what closet might be referring to, but I think it's cool that he named his, like he's thinking as a director. He's like, I need to name my filming company, and it's Golden Closet Films. Okay, we should get into it. Let's go, press play. Okay, so Cookie's filming. Oh! Getting on that plane. Look at Jimin all happy. Golden Closet Film present GCF. Ooh, what song is this? Wait, this is some professional-ish. This looks so good. What? Oh. Wait. The song, the lyrics. And the editing. But you gotta be there for me too. Ooh. Okay, wait, guys. Let me gather it together. This is a lot right going on right now. This is actually happening. Like, this isn't another dream of mine. Okay, I didn't say another. This isn't like a dream. This is real. I just paused in the middle of it. This is gonna be because I haven't finished. If you're new to my channel, I am a pauser. I tried my best not to, but it's just a lot. The lyrics, are you guys listening to the lyrics? And they look so happy. Well, I mean, from what I can see, Jimin looks super happy, and I mean, Cookie's gonna be happy filming him happy. Okay. This editing! This is some professional ish right here. But you gotta be there for me too. Okay, here we go. Last year took a toll on me. But I made it with you next to me. And this song, okay. And he's filming Jimin like the whole freaking time. It's not like, let me film where we're going. I mean, he is, but. Okay, my bias is the one filming, so Cookie, can I get some of you? Because Jimin is coming for me.
Whisper, I'll be loving you. I'll be loving you.
I'm Cookie. Look at this is I can't my this is the cutest video ever. I can't wait. I don't want to pause. I what I got to do to show you. Running, just to keep my hands on you. Running, just to keep my hands. This okay. Guys, it's getting super intense now. Yeah, I don't, you know, you do understand. You're Why am I like this? I need to calm it down. I'm okay. This is the cutest ish ever. GCF in Tokyo. Director JK. See, JK, it's kind of like with Jimin too. Like, he was like director Jimin, and then like starring JK. So this one was starring Jimin. This! I'm perfectly fine. That was the cutest thing I've ever seen. That made my entire 2018, and it hasn't even started. That's how impactful this was. I enjoyed this very much. First off, let's give it up for Cookie, because this is some professional, like the editing, how he made it match the song. Like, you know, when like, because I don't know the song like by memory or anything, but like when like there were parts where like it goes like boom boom boom, and like he made it like that, like the editing, like the next scene and the next scene, like it matched with the song. And then towards the end, like where the song could build, starting to like get more like intense, I guess it's the word that I'm using now. Intent. He matched the song with like the visual and okay. And like I said, he was filming like Tokyo, but he was filming Jimin. Do you know what I'm saying? Like we got to see where they were at and stuff, but it was like focus, like starring Jimin. And if this ain't friendship goals, then I don't know what is. My gay heart is bouncing up and down. Woo! Jimin was coming for me. And it's all your fault, Cookie. I'm trying to stay loyal. I'm trying to stay in your lane. But since it was all about Jimin here. Okay, let me end it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll leave a link in the description box if you haven't watched the song, yo. The lyrics. I'll be there. Okay. Y'all know. Y'all know what's up. Thank you so much for watching. Comment down below what you thought. I can't even finish this. Okay. Like, comment, subscribe, share. And until next time. Adios.